Visions, Oakland, California, sharing the love.
They used to have a pot-bellied pig up at the ranch. I used to bring my kids from Vallejo on Saturdays to come ride and learn how to ride.
Where's the ranch at? How are you
doing? What happened to the pig?
I don't know.
God bless you.
Good to see you, man. Welcome back. Say thank you. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
I could just hand it over so we can see what we're doing.
Wait, hold on.
Don't get too close. There you go.
Ready?
Stay on the line. Don't cross the line. Thank you.
Hey, young man.
Hey, doctor. Good to see you, boss.
Good to see you, boss.
All right, boss. What's up?
You doing all right, boss?
Yeah. Let me get some words and talk about what's going on and the donations and all that. The Bill Pickett Rodeo, whatever you want to do. Let me get you a little sign there. I don't know if we're going to do the Black History thing this year, but hopefully. What's your contact information for me?
All right. Good evening. My name is Wilber McCallister with the Oakland Black Cowboys Association. I am the current president. My contact number is 510-541-2763. And we have a website. It is blackcowboy.org. And just look up Oakland. You get to blackcowboy.org. You look up Oakland. You feel how you like my brown eyes. It's a good thing. We just here today having fun.
Yes, sir. Mr. McCallister.
Yes, sir. Wilber McCallister, my name.
Now, don't you guys know about getting some sponsorships? You still looking for sponsorships?
Oh, man, we need it bad. We need some support. We need our neighborhood and our community to support us. Scholarship to help us out. My number, again, contact number is 510-541-2763. Call the president of the Oakland Black Cowboys Association. We have our website, and we are the non-need for support. We're non-profit, and we're legal, and we're authorized, and we do have our number. If you need the number, we got it.
Once again, love you, brother.
Love y'all, too.
Thank you for all the years working with you. Black Cowboys Association.
Drugs to using drugs and hanging with thugs. Slipping, tripping, dipping in and out of lockdowns. having problems picking myself up off the ground. Always looking for an easy way out of situations. Never was one to keep a steady occupation. Negativity used to be my best friend until my Lord Christ took me on a trip with him. You know my Lord has given me knowledge, giving game that you can't get in college. And now I find peace when my mind paints a picture of the things that I read in the scriptures. And the laws that I wrote in the Bible, they will apply to my life everywhere I go. Before Christ, I was stuck in a life of sin. The gates of hell I had just about kicked me. On the one-way street to destruction, arriving in crime and a life of corruption. But now the Lord got my mind in a new state, and now I love instead of the foolish hate. To all my folks who know me, check it and peep the change. And give the Lord his props, cause I ain't the same. That's why it's back to the streets to tell my homies about my life and my testimony. My testimony.
Doing dirt in the world, it will reflect